Okay, this is a tutorial on how to change out the license plate bulb on a 98-02 Honda Accord Coupe. There's only one light bulb. Look underneath the license plate and you'll see the bulb holder. Reach behind and you should be able to turn it counterclockwise to remove the bulb, like so. This car already has LEDs installed, but that's the LED bulb. It's really bright. But once you do that, you put it back into the hole and turn it clockwise to lock in. And that's it.